all new this morning. We have a very special treat for you, Southwest Florida, a live concert featuring a very unique talent.
Yeah, this is a nice break from the rain here. This is Glenn Donnellan, and you may have seen his YouTube video of the Star Spangled Banner on a baseball bat. We want to show you that real quick. Mr. Donnellan, a member of the National Symphony Orchestra in D.C., uses this Louisville slugger to construct an electric violin, which he plays in educational outreach programs like here in Southwest Florida. And recently, that bat found itself in familiar surroundings when Donnellan played the national anthem at the Washington Nationals baseball game and for the Atlanta Braves home game back in August.
Okay, so this is really remarkable. So we want you to tell us a little bit about yourself, and especially how did you make that Louisville slugger into a violin?
Well, the National Symphony, like the Southwest Florida Symphony down here, has education initiatives where we send ensembles out to schools. We also bus in kids to the Kennedy Center to hear performances of a full symphony orchestra. And I was playing a program where they had me play electric violin to show amplification of sound. And as I was playing this, I realized you could make it sound like a rock guitar. Wow, that's really cool. I've got to get one of these. And then I sat there the rest of the week thinking, maybe I'll make one. Went to Sports Authority, held my fiddle up to a wall of Louisville Sluggers, and here we are.
Yeah.
Wow, it's incredible.
Absolutely. You're going to make a lot of people happy, too, with that Twins shirt here, too, in Southwest Florida. I got a lot of Twins fans out there. Okay, we talked about the outreach programs. Mm-hmm. Talk about that, if you could, these educational outreach programs, especially here in Southwest Florida.
Well, so what I did down here, I went to Fort Myers High School and also Cypress Performing Arts Center High School and just performed for the orchestra students and other students that they wanted to bring in, and I showed them various things that you can do with a violin. I kind of give them a history of the fiddle around the world, bring in a Chinese erhu, a Norwegian folk fiddle, and I end up with the Louisville slugger, and then I let them all try it out at the end of class. So all the kids are coming up and they're playing the theme to Super Mario Brothers or the theme to different video games that they're playing or their favorite rock songs. It's really a lot of fun.
Okay, we have to hear it. So can you play for
us?
Sure. So on the concert, we're going to have a little bit of a rock and roll element with me. And of course, we got to keep it in the park with a baseball bat. So.
Awesome. Awesome. Yeah.
Fantastic.
Round of applause right there.
Fantastic. That's
and
great.
This concert that you're going to be performing at Barbara B. Mann, it's a very unique concert. It's not what you maybe consider when you think of the symphony.
It's completely out of the box, outside the box for a normal symphony, but it's the Pops venue. It's their first Pops concert of the season. They really want to kick it off with a bang, so they've made it a sports theme. We're going to be doing fight songs from around the country, from different colleges, and I'm going to be doing some rock and roll stuff with this. You're going to even hear a baseball bat remind you of a basketball game with one of the pieces I'm doing, and then we're featuring some of the players in the orchestra playing some pieces with me, and then John Gordon, the former Minnesota Twins announcer, who I heard when I was up in Minnesota in my college days, he's going to narrate Casey at the Bat and have the orchestra accompany him. So can you imagine that great broadcasting voice, strike one, and the orchestra is going to be in the background setting him up.
That's going to be great. Good for the whole family here. Yeah. Glenn, thank you so much. And if you still want to go, there's tickets, and this is tomorrow night. Let's give you the information. All right, we already aired the graphic. It's tomorrow night, the Southwest Florida Symphony at the Barbara B. Mann. So if you want to check that out, you can go get tickets tomorrow night. It is 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock tomorrow. So check that out. Thank you so much for
coming in. And what a treat.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Appreciate it.